Beloved sisters, the past month has been a joyous time for me indeed. Possibly my happiest in Düsseldorf. I have received such a mass of commendations that it has almost been too much. And yet, it is not the praise that most delights me, but the delicious awareness that, through viewing my paintings, an entire public has enjoyed the same things as I myself enjoy in contemplating nature. Those words were written by the young Finnish painter, Werner Holmberg, in 1856, when he was studying landscape painting in Düsseldorf, Germany. At the time, the Kunstakademie Düsseldorf was known for its new teachings that accentuated naturalness. Holmberg's private teacher was the distinguished Norwegian landscape painter, Hans Gude. Holmberg's aim was to convey an experience of nature as authentically as possible on canvas. That is why he spent a lot of time roaming in nature with his sketch pad. In his drawings and watercolor sketches, he recorded his impressions of the great outdoors, views encountered on excursions, details of nature, and also the weather, rain, and wind. Transposing these individual impressions to the final works painted in the studio gave them a sense of reality and credibility. This was something new in art. Holmberg also takes the viewer into the midst of nature in his road in Häme, its original title being A Hot Summer Day. Majestic nature surrounds a small band of travelers. Parasols have been opened to provide protection from the heat and the sun. Those making this journey are the artist and his family. Holmberg and his Norwegian wife, Anna, actually made a tour of Häme that lasted the entire summer of 1859. On this, his final journey in Finland, Holmberg made numerous sketches, which he used as a basis for painting the final work in his studio. The painting was completed the following winter, in February 1860. It had turned into a depiction of a fleeting moment on a scorching summer's day. In its closeness to nature, Road in Häme represented the new approach to landscape painting, and it met with a positive reception. Holmberg had now earned his place in the front rank of artists, but he had only very little time left. Tuberculosis had taken hold of this young artist and father of a family. Werner Holmberg passed away at the very height of his creative powers in Düsseldorf in 1860, before reaching the age of 30. This groundbreaking work was bought for the drawing class at Finland's Tsar Alexander University in 1862 and was deposited in the Ateneum's collections in 1905. Road in Häme has been one of the best-loved landscape paintings in the Ateneum and in Finnish art ever since.